It's 9 o'clock in Sechelt Inlet, the end of July 2013, and the kids are off exploring in the canoes. I think they're actually trying to get out into the sunshine because it hasn't quite reached the farm yet in its entirety. And Finley's fishing, so hopefully he'll catch something. And Margo and Molly are over there exploring. And Baxter is a very excited little doggy.